Nobody. You just decided to do that on your own.
Thanksgiving seemed like the right thing to do.
Good for him.
Yeah, that's great.
So, Cal, this morning, when you were asking about the community center thing, does that mean that you're interested?
Interested as in curious only, not as in willing and available.
You mean we have to do chores on the holiday?
Hey, when did you become a teenager?
No, we have plans with Matt anyway, remember?
You know, I need help with the cooking and the serving.
Dylan, you can afford an entire staff of chefs and waiters.
Yeah, there's the spirit. You know, actually, Kel, I thought that this might be right up your alley.
Not this year. Oh, and you should see my stomach. It's so freaky.
Ooh, let me see.
You want to see?
Yeah.
Women are so different.
When did you notice? Conception or delivery?
Hey.
What's that?
Oh, this is some research information on preemies and respiratory problems.
Here, I brought this from the paper, so I know you want to get back online.
Great, thank you.
The doctor said she has a normal sinus rhythm now.
Which means she has a healthy heart? Come on.
Tell her that there are a lot of people who can't wait to meet her.
We're gonna go see her now.
Drive safe.
I feel so useless. Their baby's fighting for her life. My little sister sleeps with her hands over her ears so she doesn't have to hear her mom and dad fighting, and there's nothing I can say or do.
Why don't you come to the center with me? Help set up for Thanksgiving.
No, I don't have the energy.
People are hungry. You feed them. Problem, solution. Makes you feel good.
Suddenly that sounds hard to resist.
And since he loved my mother and plucked chickens, it made him a mother-loving chicken plucker. Now, I've got you under my skin.
You know what? It's getting late. I have to call Matt.
I've got you deep in the heart.
You have a cell phone.
So deep in my heart.
I left mine in the car.
That you're a part of me. Is manual labor always this much fun? You and Matt laugh like this?
You don't know him very well, do you?
I'm just curious, you know. See how it's supposed to be done.
Well, we don't claim to be role models.
I tell you, Gina sure hated you.
Well, she didn't need to. I'm no threat. I'm with Matt.
Right. I'll tell you what. I'll tell her. But right now, we got our own underlying problems, mostly mine.
Oh, come on. You're getting your college degree. You're helping out at the community center. You're stuffing turkeys in a completely repulsive yet selfless way.
Mm-hmm.
I think you're doing great. I heard that David and Gina hooked up at Steve and Janet's wedding.
Well, you know me, I don't do details very well.
Same night that you'd admitted that you flown in from Europe and then walked out on my wedding.
Did you say you needed a cell phone?
Hi.
I got a cargo van, so everything should be set.
Okay, good. We'll just start loading everything up.
I was thinking that you need to sort of lead the charge on that, because my mom's sister, Lily, she's at LAX. She has a really big layover. I gotta go down there.
You're kidding me, right? You never talked about an Aunt Lily before.
I never had any reason to.
So we're just supposed to finish up all of your work.
Nat can take over, and there's volunteers at the center.
Your volunteers. Your project, Dylan. My family did this for you as a favor. With everything that's going on, we really don't need any added stress right now.
What can I say, Kel?
Nothing that I would want to hear right now. Hey, how was the airport?
Oh, it was charming, as always.
Mm-hmm.
How was the rec center?
Somehow we survived without you.
The nurse said we had...